on a phenomenological level, I don't experience a difference. So what I mean by that is when we have a full release, whether it's from the synthetic compound, an extracted compound, or the Bufo Alvarius, there is a full, seemingly absolute disruption of the egoic structure or the default mode network, our mind, our conscious self. When that is shut off, it doesn't matter how you got there or via what method or modality, it's the same. When your mind is off, your mind is off.